The entire school year started off rather normal. Something happened in the team at Killeen High School. They had already lost two games, and it looked like we were pretty much out of the playoff picture. However, if we won everything out, we would be in the playoffs. And sure enough, they did. And then when we played our first opponent in Austin, we barely beat them. In fact, we advanced by penetrations. The score was tied at the end of the game, but we had more penetrations, so we got to move on into the playoffs. And from then on, everybody that we came up against was ranked very high in the state, and we beat every one of them. And then when we get to Sugar Land Dulles, we beat them by a score of 14-10 in the Astrodome down in Houston. Very exciting. In fact, I believe that nobody remained in Killeen. I think they all went down to Houston for the game. And I think it was really, that one game was probably just a small picture of the way all the other games were. That attitude really represented that whole year. Those kids on that football team, they would not be beat. Our motto was, "Rue Pride is justified." And we had been using that motto for several years, but it came to have meaning after we were state champions in football and in track. And we'd also won the Governor's Academic Excellence Award just a year prior to that. So they really did give meaning to "Rue Pride is justified." There was a family attitude like you wouldn't believe. We were the Roos. Our team was the best. Of course, we finished that up with the state championship track team, which really just illustrated that we were the best. But there was an awful lot of camaraderie between the kids. I think every kid in Killeen High School must have gone to that game. And it was a magical year.